heat again. It looked like the fall race all over again. What is it about you, this team, and Martinsville?
Yeah, we just, you know, we've been working a long time on trying to figure this place out. And just chipping away at it. You know, the last couple of years we've been really strong. And, you know, 18 was a heartbreaker going, you know, at the end of the race there, you know, last year to get the win. And then, you know, this year, just hats off to the guys. We started the first run and pushed the right front tire off, and we were terrible. So really good adjustments by the guys. Just want to thank all them, SiriusXM, Bass Pro, Auto Owners, everybody that makes this possible, TRD. Congrats to James on his first win. He's doing an awesome job. I'm really proud of him. But it's a big day for us. I want to say hi to all the fans at home. We definitely miss you. This just doesn't feel right, but exciting to win for sure.